Luminary Autos, 2008 Chevy Malibu, 120,000 miles on the dash. Nice clean tires, as you can see there. Let's go around the car. Slight tint on the front, 2020 inspection. Already inspected, ready to go. You do not have to do an inspection on this vehicle. No, no, no. Right headlight is nice and new and clean looking. The left one is a little bit hazed. That can be cleaned right up. Pretty much has brand new tires. It has a lot of tread on the tires left. Those are nice and pretty much new, like I said earlier. Alright, let's go around the back side. Nice tail lights, the bumper is not too scratched up, scraped up. It's the LT trim. Let's take a look inside. And we have a nice cloth interior all around. Alright, let's take it in there. Nice cloth, no rips, no tears. Nothing like that. Let's go inside. Here's the front. Dashboard is clean. Right door is clean. Left door is clean. All buttons are intact. Armrest intact. Steering wheel is clean. These are your radio functions. Get close up in there. Boom, it's all the functions that the car has. All the lights work. Let's take you around to this other side. Take you around to the other side, Malibu side, nice and crystal clear. Take you on the back. Now you can see the back side of this car, right? You look at the headlight is intact. All right, let's show you. Boom, caliper, rotors. Rotors are a little bit beat up. Caliper is fairly decent. To the back side, seat belts, everything. Look, pop this right back in there. All right, however you want to do that, that snaps right back in. Let's take you to the driver's side. Like I said again, all buttons intact, nice and clean, 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 clean. Floor mats are clean. Alright, seats clean. Got a little startup, we'll give you a little startup. Oh, I don't have the key. Look, that's a blooper for you guys. No key, no startup. See if I can find the key. Yeah, I lost the key. Probably in my pocket somewhere. Oh, I got him. Keys are right here. Really nice little startup. Starts right up. Okay. Heat and AC work, all right? All your questions can be answered in this video, so watch the video. Don't ask me 1,000 questions because I'm going to tell you to watch the video. All right? Thank you very much.